Scott Annan here, bringing you my 60 favorite country songs over the past 10 years. Our countdown continues now with a young woman whose appeal in country music stems in large part to her uncanny ability to write heart-wrenching lyrics that are based on a true story, her own life. This artist is often cited for her seamless manner of capturing human emotion and transferring it to pen and paper, and eventually to music. Of course, her list of singles includes a fair share of breakup songs, in which the guy gets blamed, like Shoulda Said No, Mean, and Picture to Burn. But Survey Song number 52 is a different kind of breakup song, in which the artist herself accepts both responsibility and regret for ending the relationship. It's a song that is a true story in the life of Taylor Swift. I'm a sucker for sad songs, and this one certainly qualifies. Here's Back to December.
I'm so glad you made time to see me. How's life? Tell me, how's your family? I haven't seen them in a while. You've been good, busier than ever. With small talk, work and the weather. Your guard is up and I know why. Because the last time you saw me, you still burned in the back of your mind. You gave me roses and I left them there to die.
December. It turns out freedom ain't nothing but missing.
Taylor Swift's biggest solo single of the years 2010 to 2019, her three-week number one from the winter of 2011 back to December. It was written about a real-life breakup in Taylor's own life. Taylor's been making music on the national scene since 2006, when she was just 16 years old. Well, we don't have a lot of bands in this decade's top 60, but when the countdown resumes, we'll hear a big number one from 2012 by an act with the very word band in their name. Any idea who I'm talking about? I'll reveal the answer in our next segment.